Welcome to Commander 61, and today we're going to be finding out Conrad's family. So, I heard he has a brother, a mum and a dad of course, and a dog. So this is him just now, but this is when he has a face cam. Talk about face cam, my face cam has changed once again, but I like this one more. So as you guys can see what it is orange at the top, coming up from halfway, then blue at the bottom, and at the and here, says 021 in white. And the reason why I use all them colours is because, first of all, orange is because if you just look at my logo right now, orange is the colour behind him, and blue is the colour of his legs and the outline of Conrad, and white is a colour of him, he's white, and also the background of the orange, which is number one. It's confusing, but that is him. I'm probably wondering about how the hell can I see the white in his white with some black outline. So I skip. Okay, that's his face cam. It has wiggly lines. Not the best. Okay, this is his baby brother. Oh my god, he's so small. This is his baby brother. Okay, that is his face. Okay, this is baby brother. Face cam. Hold on. Now, let's see the rest. That's the that's the mom right down there, but that's the dad. So is he wearing? Is he that weird? But does he have a mustache? Why do you have a mustache? That's my question. Oh, I'm not sponsored. I'm not gonna show that. But why? Okay. The girl is the mom, which just looks normal. Okay. What is that? That is terrifying. That is absolutely terrifying. That is terrifying. So it goes to this. It goes to this. To with a mum and dad, a number one dog, which apparently they found, and a baby brother. So you don't have a, they don't have a sister, and they don't know about their auntie or uncles or grand and granddad and grand or something. I don't know. So what is my hair doing here? Anyway, yeah, that is that. So this is his channel. He does not have a channel, by the way. It's my channel with him in it. And this, I don't know what this is. This is just. I don't know what this is. This is just some and dad, but like, what is that? Like, actually, it's a dog, but like, five legs. I have one which is the nose, kind of like here. Oh crap. And it has four other legs. I'm actually, but I need to drink some juice up here. I'm actually still confused. Little sip. Okay, everything else is fine. The eyes look terrifying. The tail is fine. The tail is just like a normal tail. This is fine. That is scary. That's just normal Conrad. That's just a face cam Conrad. And this is his baby brother with no pupils. Guys, what is this? What is Conrad's family right now? So this is Conrad's family. So it goes dog, mum and dad, normal Conrad, that's not really his mom's, please calm, and baby brother. So he has no sisters, he has no older brother or older sister or little sister, and I don't know what his auntie or uncle looks like if he does have any. I don't know what his grand and granddad looks like if he does have any. And maybe he has a girlfriend. Who in the hell knows? But that would be that. Let me just actually talk for a minute. Come on. Do you have a girlfriend? He does. Is it on this? So guys, I've been looking around. I didn't see it until I looked behind this one, because this was the first one I found. So then I didn't know it was before Homeland's brother, but the eyes, just like normal eyes, like girl eyes. The mouth is like a more like a smiley face with one like the space here for like the E. And instead of C.T1, what I realized is a love heart instead. Is this your girlfriend? Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you guys did, put a big fat thumbs up and go and turn us to use in the next one.